I believe in him. I think he's the right man for the right time, for right now, Barack Obama.